Hey guys, it's your girl Sweetie D. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today I'm doing a wig review for you guys. I just got it in the mail today. It's from Ebony Line. I wanted an ombre wig, but curly. So I went on their website. Well, I actually was looking on. Yeah, I looked on the website first. And then I looked on YouTube and was watching the reviews of the wig before I ordered it. Then I watched how they tweaked the wig and I ordered it. So it took about 2 or 3 days to come. And it's here. And we're going to try it on. And this is it right here. It is called Cleo Lace Wig. Let me get the card out. It's the Cleo Lace Wig. And I got it in the color T27. It's ombre. It's probably 1B in the roots, and then 27 on the ends, like I like this one. I got this one from my beauty supply store though. All right, so let me take it out the box first and show it to y'all. I haven't been making a lot of videos, but I'm about to start. But I was real busy with my pastor's anniversary. So now, although I do have this choir I sing with, we having our anniversary this weekend. After that, I'll be back to making my videos on a regular. And I'm going to start doing 3 a week instead of 2. They got this thing secured in here. I guess they don't want it to fall out. Sorry, y'all. I've been sick. These kids got me sick. They've been going around the whole house. Hey, y'all, this thing is really secure in here. Why, though? Why? So it comes with the little cap. The neck cap. Oh, that's cute. Look at that. I love this kind of 27. I hate when it comes that 27 be looking pink. And I like ashy blonde. This is cute. Look at that. So I'm going to put it on my head and then let y'all see it like that. Take all this out. So we got the part, 2 combs in the front. Comb in the back and the adjustable band. So I'm gonna put it on my head and come back. Oh, I got some little baby hair. Look at that right there. Look at that right there. All right, so I'm gonna come right back and I'm gonna put it on my head and I'm gonna let y'all know how it look. Okay, y'all, this is how it looks. Sorry, with the lace still on. See that lace right there? But y'all, this is so cute. The hair is real soft. Very, very soft. And, this is going to be so cute when I tweak it. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to cut the lace off. Oh, it is the right density. It's not too thick. And I love the little waviness. I'm going to put some mousse on it too. So I'm going to cut the lace off. Look at that. I'm going to cut the lace off. I'm going to pluck the part a little bit and I'll be back. And then I'm going to let you see the final look of the wig. All right. Be right back, guys. Okay, guys, this is the finished look, And I like it. I like it. I just need some earrings on with it. But yeah, this is it. It's pretty long. It's about maybe 14 to 16 inches. I did get some shedding though. I don't know if that's because I cut the lace too much. I don't know. But no, it's on both sides. It's shedding. That's okay because it was only like $23, 20 something, like something like that. And it's a model wig. That's the picture. Cleo by Model. This is T27. And I guess this is a 1B or 2 on a picture. So yeah, guys, go get you one if you want one, because it is really cute. I like it. I really like it. So this ends my tutorial for today of the model wig. So if you like it, order you one. I got mine off ebonyline.com. So thank you for watching. Hit like and subscribe to my channel and comment and share. And see you on the next one. Peace. Hiya. Look. See you on the next one. I gotta show her. See you on the next one. Peace.